That's all I needed to hear. I deduced that this had to be the brass section. They all climbed into my red wagon, and we started looking for the other sections of the orchestra. All of a sudden, I heard a clue. It was coming from the swings. I went over to investigate, dragging my red wagon behind me. Sure enough, they were all there, swinging and playing their instruments. It was the woodwind section. Okay, everybody off the swings and into the red wagon, I said. You're coming back to Sesame Street with me. The bassoon player was sad. He wanted to keep playing on the swings. The flute player was happy. She missed Mr. Maestro and wanted to get back to the orchestra. The oboe player agreed with the bassoon player. He was sad too. Clarinet player wasn't sad. He was hungry, and when he gets hungry, he sends out for pizza and plays his favorite tune, the pizza polka. The English horn player was hungry and sad too. All the woodwinds finally agreed to come back to Sesame Street with me. So they all got in my red wagon, and we set out to find the last two sections of the orchestra. All of a sudden, I heard a clue. Turn the record over and you'll hear it.